thinking, maybe I just found out what these things are. What is this? What is this?
Those are fidget spinners.
These things you just... What the heck do they do? You just
put them in and you just spin them.
They're just like Beyblades, or what is this piece of crap?
I know
if I pay $15 for the Batman one and just like $5 for this one, it better be good.
You could take these off.
Found out what these are.
Little caps.
You can actually take those off? You can take off these things, guy.
Oh.
Wow. Like, some people are probably saying, duh, you can take off the caps. Duh. I'm like, I am so new to this. And like, yeah. But make sure you like and subscribe, though, because I just bought these. And we actually just uploaded, like, the link probably be in the description. But we just uploaded where we test dropped this fidget spinner from 50 feet. You should go watch that, like and subscribe on that video. And yeah.
If you haven't.
Yeah, only if you haven't. And don't unsubscribe. So yeah, I think that's basically it. I think that's the fidget spinner. If you can probably just talk about it and explain to them.
So like, you just take off the caps right here, and I think it's
really loud. Well, I'm pretty sure that they know what a fidget spinner is, but like let me get it up to the audio recorder. Like, watch this. Wait, let me. No, he's gonna like put those up. Like, it sounds like a mini fan. And, like, it looks super weird on camera. Like when it's going super fast, it looks super weird on camera. And, like, mine, if you, like, click in these things, like, right here, you can actually stop it. And I guess these things, you just, yeah. And that's it. Like and subscribe for more. Thank you. And peace out.